everyone! Welcome to my channel. So today, i-share ko sa inyo ang ginagamit ko sa kinuha for the facial mask. So, and ito ay tatlong sapat lamang na ating makikita sa ating kusina. So guys, before that, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And hit the notification bell below so you can always update my videos.
Alright, alright, alright. Okay, okay, okay.
Ang first na sangkap natin gagamitin ay ang plain yogurt. So, plain yogurt guys, we need a 2 tablespoon of plain yogurt. So, plain yogurt, it contains the lactic acid and also, they have an organic compound that diminishing the appearance of wrinkles and fine lines that can be also tightening and shrinking the pores. And also, the yogurt, guys, is good for the those have a dry skin. Yeah, it's also for the good for the dry skin. Ang pangalawang sangkap, ang olive oil, guys, meron siyang potential benefits. Okay? Meron siyang potential benefits na first benefits na ating kukuha sa olive oil ay antioxidant content. It's a substance to prevent oxidation. So, it a process that can produce free radicals. This olive oil. Aside from the antioxidant content, meron siyang vitamin content. Like vitamin E, vitamin E, vitamin D, vitamin and vitamin K from the olive oil. And aside from the antioxidant and vitamin, it can have also a antibacterial content. So antibacterial content, so they can control the bacteria to the skin for this olive oil. And the fourth benefits of the olive oil is moisturizing effect. Meron siyang moisturizing effect ang olive oil. So, ito yung pangatlong sangkap ng ating facial mask ay ang honey. So, ang honey guys is a natural soothing and has healing properties ang honey. So, and it works as a clarifying it off sa ating pores. Ito ang honey. So, ito na guys ang ating sangkap, ang yogurt, olive oil, at saka honey. So, the organic na sangkap guys. So, no need to worry sa ating skin. So guys, let's start for our facial mask.
1, 2, 3, come on!
So, we need a 2 tablespoon of yogurt. And 1... Okay, we need a 1 teaspoon of olive oil. And 1 teaspoon of the honey. So, this one, we mix the natin guys. Mix. I-mix natin guys until ang texture niya is become like this, fluffy. This one, there's no need to worry because it's an organic. There's no chemicals. Okay. You need to mix. Okay. At ito ang kanyang resulta, guys. See this one. Oh. So, for now on, I can't use this for my face because it's only example. I give you a example only, guys. So I can put on my hands, okay? It's only a demonstration. Kasi nakataraha kasi ako eh. Mahirap pula kaya pag nakataraha. So ating kakamayin, guys. So you need to put here. Okay, wait. So dito lang guys, circular motion na sa ating mukha. Circular motion lang sa ating mukha. Circular motion. Ito, all over our face. Open like this. Kailan. Kasi melted ang aking ano eh. Melted ang aking this yogurt. Kasi hindi nalagay sa and after natin malagay sa ating mukha, guys, we need to take a rest until 15 minutes. This one, 15 minutes, okay? It's only 15 minutes. And after 15 minutes is, of course, you wash your face after 15 minutes. But before, guys, before you tinagay sa inyong mukha, dapat ang inyong mukha ay malinis. So, ang mga bacteria ay mawala. So, clean siya paglagay natin ito. Right? This one. Okay? So, assuming guys, it's 15 minutes now. So, after this, you need to wash. Okay? Wash with water. Ano lang siya, guys? Gidimo ko lang sa kamay ko kasi ayoko sa mukha. See? Kasi yun sa mukha. So, after you wash it, guys, so, our skin is shining. Right? Because they have olive oil and, of course, there's a honey. Like this. Yeah. This is a good effect for our skin, guys. This fusion mask. Hindi kayo malastusan at also seep sa ating skin because there's no chemicals na naka ano sa iyahan nakasagol sagol. So guys, I share you on, sorry guys, I can't put in my face, so I share ko sa inyo ang mga sangkap na ginagamit ko for facial mask, and then so effective siya, guys, I swear. So wala mawala kung i-try niyo because hindi naman siya chemical, it's an organic. So guys, this is only for today. And thank you for watching. And I hope, guys, na meron kayo nakukuha sa aking vlog na to. And please don't forget to like and subscribe. And hit the notification bell below so you can always update my videos. So guys, this is only for today. And thank you. God bless you all. And stay pretty!